What's normally a quiet town is about to be put in the national spotlight as the trial of Jerry Sandusky comes to Bellefonte in the Center County Courthouse. And we want to give you a closer look at Bellefonte. News 8's Barbara Barr takes a look at how residents are coping with all the attention it's getting.
Waterfalls, flowers, and fountains frame Bellefonte, Center County.
It's a really pretty town. People here are pretty friendly.
The town, a little over 10 miles from Penn State, is famous for its Victorian architecture, fly fishing waters, and political connections. Five Pennsylvania governors have called it home.
Hey, Ed. You go feed the duckies?
Families favor Talleyrand Park, and so do the ducks.
See all the duckies? See the duckies coming? You see them over here?
The park's peacefulness is in stark contrast to the scene in front of the stately courthouse, where news crews have set up shop to cover the Jerry Sandusky child sex abuse trial.
That's all you see. Get it done and over with.
The trial makes moms like Carla Hillard anxious.
I just have a fear that something's going to happen. There's so many people that have been hurt. You know, if it's true, if it's not true, there's still been a lot of people that have been hurt.
In the downtown, Bellefonte's old world charm collides with modern technology.
It really hasn't changed much. Still what was put in 1950.
John Lukovich is the pharmacist at Plum's Drugstore. He worked here as a soda jerk back in high school. He says residents are coping with the disruptions caused by the trial.
Our customers are a good loyal base and they find a way to get in, but parking is at a premium in town, and with everybody else in town, it does make it difficult to get in.
A blue ribbon honoring victims of child abuse hangs in a gift shop window across from the courthouse. A grim reminder of why Bellefonte has been thrust into the national spotlight.
That's why we hung the ribbons in the window, so nobody forgets what this is all about.
Now that's Barbara Barr reporting for us. Many of the residents that Barbara spoke with say the Sandusky trial is the biggest Center County story that they can remember.